나 다녀올게요. 동주 조심히 잘 기다리고 있어. 봐봐.
Hi guys, I am Oh Do Yunju. Today's video is about my vlog in Wall Street English. I videoed the vlog for 2 days, so there will be 2 hoodies. I usually walk to Wall Street English Center. It takes 30 to 40 minutes. I signed up the Wall Street English on October 19th, 2020. Wall Street English Ilsan Center is located in Hanasimyeong Building, 3rd floor. Here we go. On December, we can see Christmas decorations. This is the front desk. You can book social clubs, get a stamp for free 2 hours of parking, and ask a personal tutor to have English in action, as students often have small talk with personal tutors in front of the front desk. The most important thing about Wall Street English is multimedia. There are 3 lessons per unit. 2 weeks is a normal period to complete 1 unit. You can study multimedia in the center, your home, or cafe, with a mobile phone or laptop. One lesson contains 3 mini cycles. You can practice speaking, vocabulary, reading, grammar parts. At first, I was really naive. I had no idea what to do. But the more I studied harder, the more tips I could get. Such as writing down vocabulary or idioms I didn't know before and taking pictures of questions I wonder so that I can ask any teachers. Every single person in the center has to wear a mask, and I've never seen a person who doesn't wear a mask in the Ilsan Center, so I don't know most people's faces without masks. After finishing each lesson, you can have English in action with one of personal tutors or native teachers, and this is the desk you have English in action. You will be asked about the videos you saw on multimedia and personal questions. There are lots of social clubs in Wall Street English. You can learn so many things with lots of students from one of the brilliant native teachers. I learned idioms about food on that day. There is a free talking social club in which you can talk with students and a native teacher about anything. Because of COVID-19, we sit like this, one table for one person. Sometimes, after a social club, you can remain and talk with people if there is no following class. Now, you can see a desk for native teachers and consultant rooms. Ilsan Center's native teachers are awesome. All of them are so kind, and they remember all of the students' names. On a big board in front of the English in Action desk, you can see 2 days schedule. There are lots of rooms in the center, so you can see which room is for your class and to study by yourself, or even for a study group. These rooms are for easy, and you can often see students studying so hard in these rooms. I couldn't video rooms for CC, but they are bigger than these. Finally, I am on my way home. I walk again for 40 minutes, but if I walk slowly because of the night mood, it sometimes takes 50 minutes. I really like the mood and the smell of the night. It is so sad that I can't smell that these days. This is a Wall Street English note. I decorated with lots of stickers I like. Wall Street English has 20 levels. I became level 17 in a month. My current goal is to be level 20. And this is how I study in Wall Street English. You can pause the video if you want to take a look at it. And I take notes very often. about vocabularies or idioms on multimedia during EC and CC. And there is always a writing section at the end of the digital book of each lesson. You can have script papers on the English in Action desk in the center. After writing, you can place your piece of writing in an in-tray in a writing repair box on the front desk. And then a teacher will check it, make corrections, and place it in the out-tray. I think it usually takes 1 to 2 days. I collect my writings with the teacher's corrections and rewrite the teacher's corrections on my note. And the most important part of this is various highlighter pens. And I am very lazy. Those are not my writings, but just papers from social clubs that I have not organized yet. Today, I have 2 writings to glue on my note. And then, I start to study multimedia again. Oops, I made mistakes on the vocabulary part. You can check every multimedia scores you did and EC class scores with the teacher's comment. On the website of World Street English, you can practice lots of quizzes. Also, you can see social clubs in every center in South Korea. If you can go to the center, you can join any social clubs. But you're not able to book social clubs on an app or a website. You have to contact your World Street English Center.